wall again in the fifth day of the program. Today that you are going to see about types of human entrepreneur. It's with Dr. N. Hari Prakash, Assistant Professor of Commerce, TDMS College. Women entrepreneur. The women are a group of women who initiate, organize and operate a business enterprise is called as women entrepreneur. Let's see a definition. Women entrepreneurs is defined as an enterprise owned and controlled by women, having a minimum financial interest of 51% of the capital and giving at least 51% of employment generated in the enterprise to women. Once they fulfill these three things are called as women entrepreneur. It's owned and controlled by women. The financial interest is of the capital is must be minimum 51%. And then employment generated for women in this enterprise as minimum of 51% is called as women entrepreneur. Now let's see the types of women entrepreneur. One is affluent entrepreneur. Affluent means rich entrepreneur. Women entrepreneurs are those women entrepreneurs who hail from rich business families. They are the daughters or daughter-in-laws, or sister-in-laws and wives of affluent people in the society. Many of them are engaged in beauty parlor, interior decorator, book publishing, film distribution and the like. Next is push entrepreneur. Push factors include situations that push women to earn a living one way or the other. It may be in the form of death of a spouse, a sudden fall in income of the family. That situation push a woman to start an enterprise is called as women entrepreneur. You mean push entrepreneur. Next is pull entrepreneur. A woman desire has to be an independent woman and social status or economic independence and some other common things has make a woman to pull to become an entrepreneur are called as pull entrepreneur. Next is self-employed entrepreneur. Poor and very poor women in village and town, they are heavily on their own efforts of substance. This kind of entrepreneurs used to doing activities of broom making, wax candle making, providing tea and coffee to office, ironing of clothing, and tailoring. This kind of activities doing entrepreneurs comes under the self-employed entrepreneurs. Next entrepreneurs. Rural entrepreneurs. Women in rural area village start enterprise which needs least organizing skills and less risk. This kind of entrepreneurs having less risk and organizing skills also very least. This kind of entrepreneurs used to do entrepreneurial activities, dairy products, pickles, fruit juice, puppets and jaggery makings are coming under this category as rural entrepreneurs. These are the rural entrepreneurs have been called as rural. These are the peoples are called as rural entrepreneurs. In India, we can able to see most of the women entrepreneurs have comes under the these kind of types. But it should be changed. Why it should be changed? An entrepreneur, in case of men, we can able to find lot of entrepreneurs. Contributing to the Indian economy when compared to both men and women, the men are contributing to more to the Indian economy as in the form of entrepreneur, but women are not contributing as much. As in the total population, 58% of women and 50% of men are there, but only the men are contributing much more on the Indian economy, but women are not much more contributing to the Indian economy. It should be changed. So those who are the women watching this video, if you have any desire to become an entrepreneur, try. Once you try, definitely can able to become an entrepreneur. Thank you, one and all.